Altoona. How about a big round of applause for this guy for helping Chick-fil-A come to our city?
It wasn't just me, it was all of Altoona. We're so glad that a dream came true.